Oh my god. 4 weeks worth of exams. Finally finished.
Thank goodness, finally.
Wait, so what are we gonna drink?
Well, let me think.
Gotta get high.
Yeah, defo. I'm feeling cocktails.
Cocktail? What?
Why not? A nice relaxing drink.
I've got a friend who can hook us up if you want.
Yeah, sounds good. Oh, I'm so glad. Can't wait. So glad.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Richie said he wanted to meet up with me.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Finally.
Oh, that's so good tips. When am I going to meet him?
Oh yeah, he said he'll be here soon, actually.
Let me see. Can't wait.
Just really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. It's so good.
I'm happy for you.
Yeah, I know. It's been a whole year.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. At least you two finally broke your eyes, hopefully.
It sucks that it has to
that's
be
so good.
But
done.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
I'm
so
excited. Yeah, you're going to love it.
Excuse me, lady. I'm trying to study here. If you could please keep your voice low, I'll really appreciate it, please.
Anyways, yeah, so
you guys. So happy.
I know, you're gonna love him, seriously. He's like really buff and everything.
Oh,
he's got got light eyes. I love that.
Excuse me, girl. I've got one exam left.
So we're finished.
Exactly.
Well, I've got one last exam left, so I need to study hard for this one. So if you could please keep your voice low, I'll really, really appreciate it.
Well, to be honest, if you want to be studying, you shouldn't be in the common room. You should be in the library.
But I need to study for this last exam.
What do we have to do with it?
Excuse me, I'm trying to study here. If you
could
keep your voice low, please.
Stop. And we finished our exams.
Yeah. Anyway,
this is a common room.
Exactly.
It's two against one, mate, so it's better for you to leave.
Exactly. See
you
later.
See ya. Can you stop with that game now, please?
Oh,
it's been 10 minutes.
Addictive. You have to play this game in 10 minutes.
Oh gosh, I'm worried. Oh, where's Richie?
Hasn't he texted yet?
No, he hasn't. He said he was going to be here like in 5 minutes. 5 minutes ago, and he's still not here. I wonder where he
should
is.
Just give it another 5 minutes. If not, then just give him a call or something.
Oh, I hate this phone. Sometimes I don't hear it.
Yes.
He says he wants to meet us. Meet me up that building up campus, you know that one?
What, the big old fashioned place?
Yeah, Froebel Heights, that one up there.
Froebel Heights?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm not going there. No way, Jose, I'm not going there.
Why not?
Sorry, Amanda. The place, it's forbidden. No,
come
we shouldn't go there.
It's been a whole year I've been trying to get with you.
Oh, gosh.
It's probably romantic over there. It's
romantic?
Yeah.
We'll see. Do you want to go up there and we can see if it's romantic if you like?
I would actually. It's been a whole year I've been trying to get with him.
I don't think so.
Why not? You said you wanted to meet him. Come on. Come on, please. Just do it for me, man.
Okay. Gosh, Amanda, did you hear what Kim Kardashian called her child? Northwest.
What?
I know, out of all names, Northwest.
That's like Beyonce naming her child. What was it? Like Baby Blue? I don't know.
Something blue, stupid.
Look, there's a building. He said he'll meet us here.
Amanda.
He said he'll meet us here. Let's just go away by the pool.
I don't know, this place. Funny feeling about it.
We're already here. It's right there. It's like a few steps away.
I've got some funny feeling about this place.
Funny feeling? You know what? Let me just call him and see where he is, yeah? He said he'll be here. He's gonna be here.
I can't do it. I can't go in this place.
Why not?
Have you not heard of all the stories?
What stories?
Students getting kidnapped, never to be seen again.
Do you actually believe that?
Yeah. And you believe it as well. You know that they're true.
No, I don't.
We've heard it. It's been all over the student newspapers.
No.
It has. I can't. I don't want to go in there. I just can't do it.
You know what? If you want, you can just leave. Just leave then, yeah?
Just leave.
Do you know what? Actually, might just leave.
Yeah, don't come all right then. Leave.
If you know if you get kidnapped.
I'm not gonna come. I'm not gonna get kidnapped. You're gonna see me tomorrow, alive.
We'll see about that. Tell you, didn't I, Amanda?
Yeah. Where are you?
I don't know. I've just walked literally in a straight line, and I've ended up in some woods. I'm standing by a tree.
What? A tree? Well, there's loads of trees.
I just literally walked in a straight line. I don't know where I am. I'm standing by. There's so many trees that I actually don't know. What about that device tracking system that we installed on our phones? Was it Find My iPhone or something?
Yeah. Find My iPhone. That's right. Yeah. Alright,
yeah, I'll try to track you down then, yeah.
Just stay where you are though. Alright then. Alright, see you later.
Okay. Bye.
There was something there, Amanda, I'm telling you.
Oh, just please. It's just...
Forrest, stop!
We need to get out of here.
We should. Let's just go.
How are we actually going to get out of here? So can't wait. Go home. Go to bed. First thing to be blueberry muffin. Shower. No more trees. We'll be fine. Amanda, smell.
That's the guy from the... He was chasing me! Someone chasing me!
No. Amanda, this is the guy from the common room earlier. I'm sure it is. This is the guy, the one from earlier.
Oh my gosh.
But this isn't the one that I saw on my picture, so... If it's not him, he's following us, then who is it? This doesn't make sense. This is not the guy that was on the picture.
What did he say?
He said,
run!
My
download the iPhone GPS tracker so we can track and find him.
He says to go meet him. Come on. He says.
No. Come on, I'm not going back in them woods, Amanda. I'm not going back in them woods.
But it's Richie.
Not for nobody, not for anything. I'm not going back in them woods.
Come on.
Sorry.
Please.
I can't do that. Not after what happened today, Amanda.
But this time we've got the GPS tracker. It'll be easier.
I can't do it. I'm not risking what happened today. I can't do it.
Are you going to stay here on your own?
Why did this happen today?
You can't
Why did this have to happen?
No, but we have to stick together. Come on.
iPhones, right?
Yeah.
He's got an iPhone, right?
No, he's got a Samsung.
So, if he's got a Samsung, we've got an iPhone. Who have we been tracking?